tell you, yeah, what it feels like. I feels like I'm non-stoppable, hip-hopping over obstacles in a single bound through theological quotes that stand up your hair follicles. Charting through the impossible by the Spirit's law can empower me to walk upon the water, define the nauticals of the natural. We're operating in the actual with spiritual factuals. Some call us super, don't get duped, though the glory has to go to the master, yo. Search the chronicles of Christ, they's infallible. The word was made flesh and dwelt among human souls, weak and malleable. Some one so valuable as God coming down and walking around. The script said that he's tabernacled with us, experienced our hassles, knows our hustle, felt our shackles, tackled death, pimp slapped the grave and paid the debt for our sins that was past due. You better praise him cause you have to. Every knee shall bow and every tongue is gonna crackle that Jesus is Lord. I'm just casting you a vision of the inevitable. Observing my audibles with your opticals, you see what I'm saying is incredible. This is that soul food that's spiritually delectable, delightful. It's the truth that we vibe into in the darkest hour, got you singing the night through. His eyes is on the sparrow and so I know he's gonna take me right through. And so I sing cause I gets hyped too. I rip rhymes cause I likes to. I've been through the evil that men do and I'm confident of this very thing that Christ can still use me as his venue. Continuing the work that he started, whether raptured or martyred, and if I depart from natural causes, one day I'll stand before him. I wanna hear him say, well done, good and faithful. You held on to my cable, so now come and sit at my table. But before I get a plateful, I know me, I'm gonna be too grateful. I'll probably break down at the gates and get prostrate for at least 100 years. He'll be like, come on, Fred, wiping my tears as I'm caught up in some old ugly praise, giving him his cheers.
Feels like I'm untouchable, but unworthy to be trusted with such bucketfuls of living water. For to the one much is given, much is required by the Lion of Judah. So why he chooses to use this fool for maneuvering through the fires of lustful desires, I'm in denial. Usually men in this position stoop to giving in quicker to the fruits of temptation. Now I'm not claiming to be blameless, nor am I bragging. Certainly the purity perfectly painted on this canvas is of a divine intervention. I'm simply a witness turned participant, learning in little bit intervals the tricks of the treat trade, finding routes around the garden, clever not to let my guard fall by the wayside, and never beg for your part in territory, forbidden to the unwed until the sun sets upon the honeymoon. Don't wanna get starstruck too soon, that's a dummy move, rarely avoided. We all crave chariots and horses, yet we only save fairly lit torches for Taurus and call it guidance. More like prepare for eternal torture, Christ like finites. Oh, by the way, you're priceless. See, we sprinkle the wrinkles with lotion, hoping an antidote potion will open, reviving the eyelids. Completely mindless of what the scribes read, like mimes, we go through the motions. Alone in an ocean of spineless creatures, compiled by a variety of species, entangled in seaweed and corroded components, we think hold us in contemporary poses with involuntary motives. I wanna make the most of every letter ever posted, every email in detail noted, every scripture ever quoted. Yes, even those old ones wrote in stone deserve and demand our focus. So if how I feel likewise describes your boatload of emotions, go and set sail for the coastal shore on this very word spoken, y'all. Fred Lynch and Kaz Metah, poetic servants of the Most High. Boom clap presentation, brought to you by the one and only Theory Has It. You know how we do. It's ESeye.